Through a letter dated July 31st, 2020, employees of Winfresh were informed by CEO Bernard Conibert that come August 15th, their positions would be made redundant. The reason given was that the Winfresh Group was experiencing a severe cash shortage due to non-payment of debts and unfavorable market conditions, which had resulted in a significant loss of income to service the group's main operations. In the letter, the employees were assured that the company would honor its contractual and statutory obligations and that their terminal benefits, which include notice and redundancy pay, would be met. This payment was supposed to be made a few weeks after employees received their redundancy letters. However, more than 2 months later, they are yet to receive a dollar. An administrator was appointed to see about the affairs of Winfresh UK. However, according to the employees, there is no one seen about the group's affairs in St. Lucia. Unsure as to when they will receive their compensation and who to seek it from, employees have taken their concern to the media in the hopes that whoever is responsible would pay them their monies. According to employees, they were not able to qualify for the NIC's economic relief program and as such have been left without any financial aid. They are calling on the government, in particular the Minister for Agriculture, Ezekiel Joseph, to address their concerns with urgency. Attempts to reach the Minister for Agriculture about the matter were unsuccessful. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.